1 year.
Dean High School senior night here at Reading. We're going to be honoring our seniors. We'll start with Kirby Akis. He is escorted by Bill Kirby, Chris Akis. And Chris Akis, his dad. Kirby is 4 years football. He's been starting since his sophomore year. He was all-league CHL second team last year. He's also run 3 years track, most valuable freshman, honorable mention all-league, two-time regional qualifier, and a two-time wrestler, Hammer Award winner, first team CHL, second team all-city, and a state qualifier at 171 pounds. Kirby Akis. Our next senior, also on the football team, Rick Antone. He is escorted by Sue and Paul Antone. Rick has been 2 years soccer and 2 years on the football team. Rick Antone. Also on the football team, Lucas Bemis. He's escorted by Sherry and Dan Bemis. Lucas is 2 year football, 1 year on the wrestling team, and 1 year on the track team. Lucas Bemis. Our next football player is Tyler Bessie. He's escorted by Leanne Bessie and Jeff Bessie. He is 4 years varsity football. His junior year, he was first team all league. 4 years basketball, 4 years varsity baseball. His freshman year, he was second team all-league, sophomore year, first team all-league, and his junior year, first team all-league. Tyler Bessie. Our next senior, also on the football team, Paris Blair. He's escorted by Kevin Blair and Teresa Campbell. Paris has been 3 years on the football team. He recorded at one time 3 sacks in 1 game. He's also been 2 years track and field and qualified for the regional finals last year. Paris Blair. Also from the football team, Fred Boswell. He is escorted by Fred and Lisa Boswell. Fred also attends Scarlet Oaks for firefighting and EMT. He is a 4-year varsity starter for the football team. He was voted first team All-CHL and second team All-District defensive lineman in 2008. He is very honored and proud to be called a Reading Blue Devil. Fred Boswell. Jude Camberis. Jude is escorted by Amy Johnson. He is a 1 year on the varsity wrestling team, 1 year varsity football, and he is also the class president, Jude Camberis. Representing from the band, Steve Copley. He's escorted by Debbie Apke and Dave Apke. Steve has been on band for 4 years. Steve Copley. Brianna Dilbert. Brianna is escorted by Luke and Teresa Dilbert. She has been 4 years varsity volleyball, 4 years basketball, and 4 years softball. Brianna Dilbert. Also representing volleyball, Megan Ely. She is escorted by Kathy and Keith Ely. She has been 4 years on the volleyball team and 1 year of softball. Megan Ely. Representing the football team, Ben Gertz. He's escorted by Rick and Mary Lee Gertz. Ben has been 4 years varsity basketball. He was second team all league, honorable mention all district, and honorable mention all city. 4 years varsity baseball, first team all league, and first team all state in his junior year, and 2 years of varsity football. Ben Gertz. Representing volleyball, Kayla Hall. She's escorted by Rodney and Karen Hall. Kayla has been on the volleyball team for 4 years. Kayla Hall. Representing football team, Clayton Hughes. Escorted by Tim Hughes and Mary Horsley. Clayton has been 4 years football, junior year, second team all league. He's also been 3 years baseball and 3 years basketball. Clayton Hughes. Representing football, Petey Johnson. Petey's escorted by Dan Michael. He has been 4 years football, 4 years in a wrestling team, and 3 years in a track and field team. Petey Johnson. Ryan Kiefer. Ryan's escorted by his grandparents, Lorenzo and Pat Acosta. Ryan has been 4 years in a varsity golf team and 1 year varsity baseball. Ryan Kiefer. From the cheerleading squad, Alyssa Letire. She is escorted by Dixie and Randy Letire. Alyssa has been on the cheerleading squad for 4 years. Alyssa Letire. From the football team, Brandon Miner. He's escorted by Haven and Dave Miner. Brandon has been 4 years football, 4 years baseball, 1 year basketball. He was JV baseball MVP in his sophomore year. Brandon Miner. Representing football, Brandon Reed Miller. He's escorted by Mark and Joanne Reed Miller. Brandon has been 2 years baseball and 4 years on the football team. Brandon Reed Miller. Representing volleyball, Kayla Sheehan. She's escorted by Diane and John Sheehan. She is a transfer from Purcell. She's been on volleyball for 2 years, softball 1 year, and cheerleading 2 years. Kayla Sheehan. Representing volleyball, Kayla Smith. She's escorted by Dave and Kathy Smith. She's been on the volleyball team for 4 years. Kayla Smith. Representing volleyball, Sydney Smith. She's escorted by Melinda and Terry Smith. Sydney has been 4 years volleyball, 4 years in the dance team, and 4 years softball. She hopes to join track in the winter and spring seasons. Sydney Smith. Randy Swanner and Aaron Nutley. They are escorted by their aunt, Carrie Snickney, and Polly Ford. Randy has been 3 years soccer, 4 years basketball, and 2 years softball. Aaron has been 4 years soccer, 4 years basketball, and 4 years softball. Randy Swanner and Aaron Nutley. And representing the golf team, Tommy Wilson. He's escorted by Debbie and Bill Wilson. He has been on 4 years varsity golf and 3 years on the baseball team. Tommy Wilson. Let's give a big hand for all these Reading seniors here tonight. Here comes your Reading Blue Devils. Reading comes in his game tonight with a 4-4 record, 2-3 in the CHL. Madeira also comes in with a 4-4 record. They are 3-2 in the CHL. Madeira will be on offense first. Reading did win the coin flip tonight. They will defer. Short. Time runs out. Our halftime score is Madeira 7, Reading 7. The baseball team had a season for the record books. They won the Cincinnati Hills League, the sectional and district championships, and earning a spot in the state Final Four. The baseball team finished the season with a 25-5 overall record and earned a spot as one of the best teams in baseball program's history. At this time, we would like to honor last year's team. Starting with last year's freshman, outfielder Jamie Perdue. Catcher and third baseman Mike Stahl. Last year's sophomore class, starting third baseman Mason Antone, who was honorable mention CHL. Second baseman Tyler Cupp. Starting pitcher, outfielder, and first baseman Andrew Lesenik, who was second team CHL. Starting pitcher, outfielder, and number 7 hitter, Jake Overbeck, who is also second team CHL. And starting second baseman and gold glover, Austin Pavlik. Last year's junior class, starting shortstop and leadoff hitter, Tyler Bessie, who was first team CHL and honorable mention All-City. Pitcher and outfielder Ryan Blair, who led the team in appearances. Catcher and starting pitcher Ben Gertz, who was first team All-CHL, honorable mention All-City, and first team All-State. Outfielder designated hitter and number 5 hole hitter Clay Hughes, who caught fire during the playoffs. Utility player Ryan Kiefer. Infielder Kenny McIntosh. Catcher, third baseman, and left fielder Brandon Miner, whose versatility came in handy all year. Pitcher and outfielder Tommy Wilson. Last year's senior class. Starting pitcher and first baseman Chris Balzer, who was first team All-CHL and first team All-City. Bassler, correction. Starting center fielder and third hitter Garrett Edwards, who was first team All-CHL, first team All-City, and first team All-State. And starting left fielder and number 6 hitter Cody Manis, who was honorable mention All-CHL. The Blue Devil baseball coaching staff includes JV head coach and catching instructor Nick Lunsford, who could not attend tonight due to a family obligation. JV assistant coach and fielding coach Brian McCallan. Varsity assistant and hitting coach Gil Voigt. Varsity assistant and base running coach Steve Imhoff. Varsity assistant and pitching coach Rob Buckman. and the varsity head coach and Cincinnati Reds coach of the year in 2009, Pete Mollenkamp. Let's give a big hand to last year's state Final Four baseball team.